friends and fellow true believers. What an incredible moment. What a historic moment. I'm so proud of the hardest working person I have ever known. And I'm even prouder to introduce him. Please welcome my husband, the leader of the Labor Party, the member for Mulgrave, and the Premier of Victoria.
Yes. Thank you all. Thank you all very much. Reforming giant and Labor icon Paul Keating once said to me, "Son, leadership isn't about doing what's popular. Leadership is about doing what's right." Yes! Essentially, he was telling me that leadership is about doing what matters. Yes! And that's exactly what the people of this great state have endorsed today, in resoundingly re-electing our strong, stable, majority Labor government. Friends, these last few years have been incredibly challenging. We've had to make some very difficult decisions, some very tough decisions, and Victorian families and businesses right across our state have had a very difficult time. This was a one in 100 year event. And because of the tough decisions that we made, and as important in some respects, even more importantly, the fact that Victorians stuck together, the fact that Victorians through kindness and compassion, through connection and care, looked out for each other, went and got vaccinated, because vaccines work. Because as a community, we were not, as some would say, divided. We were instead united in our faith in science and in our faith and care for and in each other. Yes. That too. That sense of kindness, that sense of connection, that sense that we are all in this together has been confirmed today as well. Friends, hope always defeats hate. Yes. Yeah. And part of leadership, doing what's right, not being dominated and fixated into doing the popular thing. The other part of leadership is to move the state forward. Yes. And that's why it was so important that we put to the Victorian community a positive and optimistic plan for things like free kinder. Yeah. Adding to the free TAFE list. Yeah. So that every Victorian can get the skills they need for the job they want. Yeah. A positive plan that also includes more nurses. Yeah. We'll give our nurses a big round of applause. Yeah. And keep the applause coming, because our positive plan also includes more AMBOs as well. Our positive plan, so comprehensively endorsed by the Victorian community, also includes more schools, more hospitals. It includes many different elements. But perhaps most importantly, ladies and gentlemen, it includes, and we will now deliver, bringing back the SEC.
SEC! 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 SEC!
And you know why we're bringing back the SEC? To cut emissions, because it'll be 100% renewable energy. To cut household bills, because these big greedy companies have told us they're leaving, and goodbye to them. They'll be replaced with something better. And so our political opponents can't at some point in the future sell the new SEC like they sold the old one, we'll write it into the Constitution as well. It also creates 59,000 jobs, and at a personal level, perhaps the most important part, 6,000 of those 59,000 jobs will be apprentices. Now, none of us get to stand here and give a speech like this. None of us get the opportunity and the obligation to do what matters on our own. So I've got a few thank yous to offer up. First of all, can I thank our amazing volunteers? Yeah. True believers and a true inspiration. Can I thank each and every member of the mighty trade union movement? Can I thank two of the most incredible people that I've ever had the great pleasure of working with? People who work so hard to make possible the delivery of the agenda, those positive plans we've put forward in 14 and 18, and they'll work just as hard to get the job done with this positive plan so resoundingly endorsed today. To Lissy Ratcliffe and Jesse McCrone. Some in the media who like to write things about them, let me say it again, Lissy Ratcliffe and Jesse McCrone. To our outstanding State Secretary and Campaign Director, Chris Ford. 40, you've done a great job. At a local level, I want to thank Barb Cool and all my elected office team. They have had to deal with quite a lot. And I thank them very much for their hard work. Can I, of course, thank the people of Mulgrave? I'm a little bit biased, but this is the best electorate in our state. And I'm truly humbled to have been, yet again, comprehensively endorsed by my neighbours, my constituents, to be your voice in the Victorian Parliament. Just before I get to the people who need the greatest level of thanks, they're standing with me here, I do want to thank Campaign Chairman James Molino. He was, of course, before becoming the campaign chairman, an outstanding deputy premier and education and mental health minister. And I thank you, James, for your friendship and for your leadership and your work. I wish you, Megan, and the kids all the best for the future. Can I, of course, also thank Deputy Premier Jacinta Allen. To have forgotten anyone, can I thank all of my staff? Can I thank everyone who worked hard and believed in us and always was out there putting that positive plan to friends and neighbours and family and teammates and workmates, telling your stories about why you were voting Labor to help other people discover the reasons why they should too. It matters. Community-based campaigning matters. I'm looking at it right now. At a very personal level, I want to thank the strongest person that I know, my wife and my best friend, Catherine. And together, both of us want to thank the three most important people to us.
Absolutely.
The future, three people we're very proud of, Noah, Grace and Joseph. Victorians today have re-elected, in comprehensive terms, a strong, stable majority Labor government. But there were some Victorians who could not see their way clear to support our plan. I want to be very clear. We will govern for all Victorians. We will deliver each and every element of our positive plan to benefit each and every Victorian. No matter how you voted, no matter what your views or opinions, that's what our job is. We take our responsibilities seriously because Labor does what matters. Thank you.